it's really exciting that we're going to come together and talk about overcoming everyday biases, and then also gathering together for various service activities, and really continuing in Dr. King's legacy.
When we're able to create diverse spaces, when we're able to cultivate environments where people feel a sense of belongingness, what that ultimately translates into is greater innovation. So at the end of the day, we all gain from this.